what is not an IDS? Sometimes we feel that every software which will give the protection to our system is an IDS, but it's not true. Not every software is a IDS. Now first we have to differentiate what is an IDS and what is not an IDS. Here the network logging system user, for example, if in our network vulnerability is there, some flows are there due to which the attacker try to do some attack called as DOS attack, that is denial of service attack. So what happens in our network, a congested network will be occurs, means the data cannot transfer, the delay occurs. Okay, in network we have generated some delay. This is due to the some flaws, vulnerabilities that I have to identified using some software, and that type of software is called as traffic monitoring system. And these are not actually IDS, these are separate tool called as traffic monitoring system. Vulnerability assessment tools. Whenever you are having some operating systems, that operating systems and networking services that may contain some bugs or flaws. Okay, whenever you have some network services as well as operating systems that may create some bugs as well as flaws, to identify such flaws or bugs we are using some software that is called as security scanners. One of the example is called as CyberCop scanner. These are not IDS, these are called as security scanners. Sometimes our computers may contain some virus, Trojan horse, worms, logic bombs. Such malicious codes are installed in our computers and do harm to our computers. So such code can be removed by some software. That malicious code can be, or software can be removed from our computer by using some software that is called as antivirus. These are also not a IDS system. To protect the secure network, that is our company network, by outside internet. The internet is an open network. To protect that one, we are using firewall. Firewall is not also a IDS system. Security or cryptographic systems. For example, in our computers, we are using VPN, SSL, SMIME. These are some of the protocols we used in our computers to secure our data, to protect our data. These are also not belonging to IDS. The meaning here is IDS is a system which will continuously monitoring our computer system or network, and any malicious activity, that is the intruder try to enter into a system and do some modification or some malicious activities going on, it is detected and informed to the administrator. It's not doing any prevention activity, it is just information is given to the administrator so that the administrator can take the action. Sometimes it is also doing some revert process, means if a hacker try to access your computer or server, it will change its path to the different server, a dummy server, so that the attacker cannot get all the data from the server. Okay, such type of activity can be done by IDS. Intrusion detection system deals with hacking, breaches. A closer look at these dangerous activities. The first one is called as intrusion. What is the meaning of intrusion? A series of concatenated activities that pose threat to the safety of IT resource from unauthorized access to a specific computer or address domain. Intrusion means a concatenation of activities that will provide some threat to the system. incident. Incident means violation of system security policy rules that may be identified as a successful intrusion. Incident means violation of the system security policies and it's a successful intrusion. Attack. It's a failed attempt to enter the system. Hacker tried to enter the system, but he cannot succeed. Then it is called as attack. Modeling of intrusion. Time-based modeling of activities that compose an intrusion. The intruder starts his attack with an introductory action followed by accelerated ones, security policy rules, that may be identified as a successful intrusion. Incident means violation of the system security policies and it's a successful intrusion. Attack. It's a failed attempt to enter the system. Hacker tried to enter the system, but he cannot succeed. Then it is called as attack. Modeling of intrusion. Time-based modeling of activities that compose an intrusion. The intruder starts his attack with an introductory action followed by accelerated ones to produce a successful access. In practice, any attempt undertaken during the attack by any person, for example, by an IT resource manager, can be identified as a threat.